Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Last Cast Adventures. As always, I'm your host, Daniel. And in this episode, I'm down in Tampa Bay at a place known as Cockroach Bay. It's a boat ramp, very populated, but lots of good fishing. It's really good, kind of in the middle point if you have a boat or a kayak. And there's some good fishing that is close to the ramp for if you only have a kayak. So I got out here, actually, I put 2 days together. One was with my wife, and then one is out here solo in my new Vibe Seaghost 130 kayak, because, as you know, my other one died, so I had to come out and get another one. So, anyway, had some good fish bite and some good things to look at. So, hit that subscribe button if you haven't yet. Everyone who has, as always, I appreciate you guys. I hope you're enjoying everything I'm putting out. Alright, thanks guys. Stay tuned. Yeah, nice snook on top water. Bit it. Oh. That's why I love snook. I mean, I just tossed it and it just landed and he just nailed it. Like, that was beautiful. Let's see, he comes in at a whopping 15 inches. 14 and a half. There you go.
Himself. Trout for the morning. There we go. Nice and easy. There we go. Or you can toss your topwater out there. That's a nice trout. Actually, I would toss your top water. We can come back to this. Yeah, line out so you can just feed the drag off. Just go ahead and pull the line off the top. There you go. Keep your rod tight a little bit more. All right. Now you want to be able to bring him to you. In this case, I'll just get him. So you do that as you can lip.
Well, that about wraps it up for today. Cockroach Bay, nice place to go if you're in Tampa Bay. Like I said, good starting point, and if you have a boat, obviously a good place to launch, and you can take it out and go pretty good distances and be kind of right in the middle of everything. So hit that subscribe button, please. Hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you next time.